Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 14. This is Total Fail Fest of 2011. So. Huh? Just watch my videos, Andy, if that was you. See where the next one is. In that corner. Where did you die, JD? Actually, my roots is up. Really? Link in the whole world. Did those little spiteful things come along and kick your ass? There has to be an easier way to do this shit. I don't think so. There has to be an easier way to do this shit. You shut up, Andy. Aww. Hi, Harry. Yeah. Yes, I did just get that on my video. Maybe there's like a safe spot where you could just fight everything, or fight like the big NMs, and then the other NMs will come. I think you're just gonna get your face owned, but like back here it seems pretty safe. Oh, hey, Great Oak. It's a Trent we actually want to fight. Maybe I don't want to stand to the side. Yeah. I'm very deaded though. I don't think you're supposed to fight from the side because it just smacked me in the face. Or the back, because I'm gonna do that too. KO. You don't have them lined up? Did you climb? You know, I hope that that doesn't come through my video, because that might be a little bit embarrassing. Yeah, we did. I'm hiding in the bush. I think you have to attack this thing from the front or something, or else you're gonna get your face owned. Could be wrong. Thank you. Yay, got the keystone. Do you have a raise? I mean, can you raise me? You don't have your conjurer to whatever? Oh, it's still conjure. Yeah, conjure has raise. Oh, I do. Not my conjurer, but mine is higher level, so maybe it's not your level. No, I have raise equipped. Let me see. Yeah. Do you have it? Oh. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. You guys seen enough of this item gathering thing, so I'm going to end it until the Moogle fight. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you during the Moogle fight or whatever I do next.